guess who we spotted at Mumbai International Airport? It was none other than our dear King Khan Shahrukh. SRK was seen leaving for the US with filmmaker Imtiaz Ali for the shoot of his next. We knew Imtiaz Ali had managed to rope in Shahrukh Khan for his next film, but Yash Raj Films just announced that Anushka Sharma will be paired opposite King Khan. The announcement came as a pleasant surprise, as this will be their third film together after Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Jab Tak Hai Jaan. And because it is directed by Imtiaz Ali, we can't wait to watch it. We'll be right back.